what it come to. Yeah. Man, this shit what it come to. Yeah. Man, this shit what it come to. And if I, yeah, this shit what it come to. Behind the foreign car, clothes and expensive jewelry. I got a heart made of gold, motor beat of fury. And they say hell had no fury like a woman scorned. Fuck that, I'm cranking up the jury. Who you lying on, shorty? Extortion, is that what you got your mind on, shorty? Tell her, get it how you live, shorty, I ain't going for it. I'ma take it all the way and day of the week. Bet you thought this shit was sweet and I pay in the week. And you can take this shit or leave it, I'm just saying my pee. Bet look at all the traffic when you play in the street. Go put your face and reputation on it. These kind of claims deserve more than anonymous provocative conversation, don't it? Hey, say, let hit them with the 1-2. You see how many other niggas did been done to? Speak for the people, all you did, we can undo. Welcome to the COINTELPRO part 2. Damn, this is what it come to. Yeah. Okay, yachts on the Atlantic, please let not misunderstand it. I keep none against they will, if they leave that, they disadvantage. Bitch, I'm above and beyond, Libra scales will sit my key on. Heebie-jeebie be gone, I see all the bullshit she on. Approach me with that whole shit, I step on that hole like Dion. I see chivalry and misogyny is quite adjacent, obviously. The object of the game is kill the king. So till the blade meet my neck on the guillotine. But I'ma be standing tall like a statue. Nigga, fuck that he say, she say, if the receipt say that shit ain't factual. I was built for all this shit, God sent me here with a mission. This time can't let no human or no demon interfere with. And you feeling can't conceal it. Fuck your spirit trying to heal it, that the real Atlanta. Lot of red white folk up in Buckhead wanna steal Atlanta. Kill and destroy everything to feel Atlanta. Fuck that, I'm still Atlanta. Send me from putting up billboard facing double body. And 12 were asking me about him, but I stayed silent. They bought my house and found a gun, I was on probation. All cause I wouldn't participate in their investigation. I went to jail for a year, height of my career. But by the time I made it home, he got a K thrown out. Told him then, maybe you should chill. Said, listen, tip, they ballin' while they want me, I'ma be ballin' till they get me. Had to digest what he said, let it sit a minute. Had to respect his shit, like it or not, at least he committed. Willing to face whatever consequences for his vision while I'm up against some lying ass bitches. Damn, this is what it come to.
Yeah.
And they fucked up.
Yeah, man, this is what it come to.
And they fucked up.
And they fucked up.
This is what it come to.
Damn.
And they fucked up.
My nigga, this is what it come to.